Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, sir, I rise to give notice of the following motion, being the establishment of a select committee to investigate and report on the proposed removal from office by impeachment of the Honorable Kawira Mwangaza, the Governor of Meru County. That whereas, pursuant to Standing Order Number 181 of the Constitution and Section 33 of the County Governments Act, on Thursday, 8th August 2024, the Meru County Assembly approved a motion to remove from office by impeachment Honorable Kawira Mwangaza.
May the Senator for Kakamega be heard in silence, please.
The Governor of Meru, and further, whereas by a letter, reference MC oblique RES oblique volume 4 oblique 79, dated 9th of August 2024, and received in the office of the Speaker of the Senate on Friday, 9th August 2024, the Speaker of Meru County Assembly informed the Speaker of the Senate of the removal of the motion by County Assembly and further forwarded to the Speaker of the Senate documents in evidence of the proceedings of the Assembly. And whereas, pursuant to Standing Order Number 33(3)(b) of the County Governments Act and Standing Order Number 81(b) of the Senate, the Senate, by resolution, may appoint a special committee comprising 11 of its members to investigate the matter. Now, therefore, pursuant to Section 33(3)(b) of the County Governments Act and Standing Order Number 81(b) of the Senate resolves to establish a special committee comprising the following senators. One,
Senator Methu, take your seat. Honorable senators, if you have anything to share with your colleagues, pull them out, but let the chamber be in total silence. This is a very important and weighty matter we are discussing.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Comprising of the following senators, one, Senator Wakili Hillary Sigei, MP. Two, Senator Abdul Haji, MP. Senator Wahome Wamatinga, MP. Senator David Wafula, MP. Senator Gloria Oruoba, MP. Senator Karen Nyamu, MP. Senator Boy Isa Juma, MP. Senator Eddie Kishuru Okech, MP. Senator Shakila Abdalla, MP. Senator Beth Mondet, MP. And Senator Beatrice Akinyi, MP. To investigate the proposed removal from office of the Governor of Meru and pursuant to Standing Order Number 82, to report to the Senate within 10 days of its appointment on whether or not it finds the particulars of the allegations against the Governor to have been substantiated. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Next order.
Order number 7, statements. Order number 8, motion. Establishment of a select committee to investigate and report on the proposed removal from office by impeachment of Honorable Kawira Mwangaza, the Governor of Meru County.
The Senate Majority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, sir, I rise to move the motion on the establishment of a select committee to investigate and report on the proposed removal from office by impeachment of the Honorable Kawira Mwangaza, the Governor of Meru County. that whereas, pursuant to Article number 181 of the Constitution and Section 33 of the County Governments Act, on Thursday the 8th, August 2024, the Meru County Assembly approved a motion to remove from office by impeachment Honorable Kawira Mwangaza, the Governor of Meru, and further whereas, by letter referenced MCA / RES / Volume 4 / 79, dated 9th of August 2024, and received in the office of the Speaker of the Senate on Friday the 9th, August 2024, the Speaker of the Meru County Assembly informed the Speaker of the Senate of the approval of the motion by County Assembly and further forwarded to the Speaker of the Senate documents in evidence of the proceedings of the Assembly. And whereas, pursuant to Section 33(3)(b) of the County Governments Act and Standing Order Number 81(b) of the Senate by resolution may appoint a special committee comprising 11 of its members to investigate the matter, now therefore, pursuant to Section 33(3)(b) of the County Governments Act and Standing Order Number 81(b), the Senate resolves to establish a special committee comprising the following senators. One, Senator Wakili Hilary Sigei, MP, Senator Abdul Haji, MP, Senator Wahome Wamatinga, MP, Senator David Wafula Wakoli, MP, Senator Gloria Oruoba, MP, Senator Karen Nyamu, MP, Senator Boy Juma, MP, Senator Eddie Okech, MP, Senator Shakila Abdalla, MP, Senator Betty Mondet, MP, and Senator Beatrice Akinyi, MP, to investigate the proposed removal from office of the Governor of Meru County and pursuant to Standing Order Number 82 to report to the Senate within 10 days of its appointment on whether or not it finds the particulars of these allegations against the Governor to have been substantiated. Mr. Speaker, as you pointed out clearly when you are reading out these charges, this is the fifth time that the Senate is being called upon to discharge this oversight responsibility. And because members are already familiar, and this is purely a procedural motion, Mr. Speaker, I do not want to belabor it, but I want to ask colleagues to reflect on this motion, whether we shall be doing the very best of what is expected of us if we allow a special committee to inform us, or whether we should go the plenary way. Whichever way you decide, the office of the leader of the majority, and indeed in consultations with the office of the leader of the minority, we will oblige. We have no preferred position. Mr. Speaker, I would like colleagues to view the list of the names of these senators here, not as an attempt for us to arm-twist them to go the committee way, but a legal requirement, a procedural requirement that we had to uphold. Mr. Speaker, with those many remarks, I wish to request the leader of the minority, the Honorable Retired Justice Madayo, the Senator of Kilifi, to come and second my motion. I thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Asante, Bwana Speaker. Bwana Speaker, Kwa jina naitwa Stewart Mazayo. Sio kama alivyo sema ndugu yangu. Amesema Mathayo. Lakini ni sawa kwa sababu ile D na Z ana, ameweka T na H. Kwa hiyo kwa matamshi ni sawa kabisa, lakini kwa jina lenyewe nafikiria hapo amekwenda yombo kidogo. Bwana Spika, kitu cha kwanza nataka kuunga mkono. Kwamba tuende kwa njia ile.
Order, honorable senators. May the minority leader be heard in silence, please. Order, Senator Fonandi.
Tuende kwa njia ya kamati. Kwa sababu kamati ama ile njia ya plenary, yani bunge lote lihusishwe. Uamuzi huo, Bwana Spika, ni uamuzi ambao utafanywa na maseneta. Kwa sababu kila seneta hapa ana usemi wake. Bwana Spika, tukijua kuna tetesi tofauti tofauti, lakini sote tukiwa kama maseneta ni lazima tuweze kuamua kama tunataka kwenda kwa ile njia ya kamati ama tunataka kwenda njia ya seneti nzima, watu wote maseneta waweze kuweza kuchangia katika hii petition iliyoko mbele yetu. Bwana Spika, najua kwamba bunge la Senate, bunge linajulikana kwamba liko na masenta ambao ni majabali. Masenta ambao wanaweza kukaa wakasikiza kesi na wakakata kisawa sawa. Bwana Spika, sintofahamu ni kwamba saa ingine kunatokea cheche za maneno kutoka nje. Na kunakuwa na lawama tofauti tofauti kulinganishana na maseneta wetu. Lakini hizo huwa ni cheche tu. Na tunaelewa kwamba cheche zingine ni kama maji ya moto, haziwezi kuchoma nyumba. Kwa hiyo hawezi kutuambia maneno ya kuweza kutufanya sisi tukose mwelekeo na pengine tusikate kesi kulinganishana na vile stakabadhi zilizowekwa hapa mbele na tutakazo jadiliana nazo na kuona kwamba hatua iliyochukuliwa ni ile hatua ambayo kila Mkenya ataona kwamba haki imefanywa na wabunge wa Senate. Kwa hiyo Bwana Spika, kitu nataka kusema ni kwamba njia ile ambayo itachukuliwa ni njia ile ambayo sisi sote tutafuatilia. Na sote tuko hapa tutajadiliana na tuona ni njia ipi inafaa kuelekea. Lakini kwa hii sasa, hii motion ambayo iko hapa, mimi naiunga mkono nikisema kwamba ni sawa kabisa. Asante Bwana Speaker.